Colorado is blessed with more than 300 days of sunshine a year. As energy sources go, there's none that's more powerful or abundant than the sun. E-470 now uses solar power to produce 49% of the electricity used along a 17-mile stretch of the tollway, running the eastern perimeter of the Denver metro area. Completed in 2012, it's one of the largest solar power installations on a tollway in America. The sun's power is captured by 22 solar arrays alongside E-470 and converted to electricity linked to the Xcel Energy Power Grid. In the first year, 1.2 million kilowatt hours of electricity were produced, helping power road surveillance cameras, road signage, variable message signs and streetlights, toll collection equipment, plazas, maintenance facilities, and the E-470 headquarters building. In addition, E-470 did not bear any cost to construct, maintain, or operate this solar project. An alternative energy company, Adamus Investments, partnered with RSB funds to provide the capital for Martifer Solar USA to install and maintain the equipment. E-470 purchases electricity from the investment group at a fixed rate, which is estimated to save over $1 million in energy costs over 20 years. In 20 years, E-470's solar-powered tollway will prevent releasing an estimated 17,000 metric tons of CO2 emissions and save an estimated 14.6 million pounds of coal. E-470 is committed to environmental leadership, social responsibility, and giving our future an even sunnier outlook.